African folklore tells the bemusing tale of an unsuspecting man who so greatly displeased his ancestors that they played a cruel, cruel trick on him by rewriting the rules of his life while he was sleeping. There was a time when the way of life was very simple in the village. The rules defined, the routine prescribed, but safe. A place for everything and everything in its place, the elders would say. Everyone knew what to expect. While most men filled their day attending to the needs of the village, one man in particular found other ways to make his contribution. After all, there's all the time in Africa, or so they say. What was yesterday will be today, and what is today will be again tomorrow. Why try to hurry things along? Some say that midnight is the hour when some things take form, when other things change form. Who can really say what took place that night? We only have his story to believe. When he awoke the next morning, things went quite the same as he remembered. When he came back down the mountain, the world had become a very strange place indeed. It's a cruel thing to do to a man, to take him from the world he knows and thrust him into a familiar yet foreign place. The world, shall we say, past midnight.